is growing a small patch of cannabis behind the gymnasium. Congratulations, you have won a cruise. Report to security to claim your tickets.
If you're going to confiscate this, know one thing. It's a mild, kind sativa. Perfect for playing guitar.
There's been another!
What the hell?
Nice vitamin P.
Morning, Jeffrey.
People were jazzed to see me, too.
Word of mouth!
Money.
Please stop that.
So, full disclosure, the firm would really like to keep vitamin P in its medicine chest.
Full disclosure, I really want to be done by four.
Like a video game?
Yes, Troy, very much like a video game. You gain levels, and at a certain point, you actually can eat a ghost.
What? I want to eat a ghost?
No.
Oh, we're losing Pierce. Everyone, quickly.
Oh. Well,
someone get a balloon.
Cool. Cool.
Just kind of kill you.
Bulls just kind of kill you. Are you quoting something? Can I use that?
Troy and Abed and Annie in the morning.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing, my ass. What are all these cameras doing here?
Troy and Abed in the morning.
Today we're joined by Annie Edison.
Hi.
Who's going to show us how to spruce up your apartment on a budget.
So, Annie, what inspired this throw?
Well, I just thought that I'd cover up the stain where Abed spilled Code Red on the couch last week.
Oops, crafty. And you have some tips on entertaining.
Yes, if you're expecting company but you don't have enough chairs, you can bring out pillows from your bedroom and use them on the floor for a Moroccan feel.
Ooh, a taste of the Orient.
304?
No, 303. I wrote it down twice.
Troy and Abed's new apartment!
Hi!
This. What does this look like? An hour-long episode of The Office? There's pickaxing and electric zapping!
Mr. Egypt.
Pierce Hawthorne's ideas for ladies? Oh, please. Blonde long legs with tennis racket? Asian raquette? Big boobs redhead but doctor question mark? Oh, he's not 100% on that one.
Hey, instead of this constable, what about a blonde with long legs and a tennis racket?
Because, Inspector Spacetime, our minds would be blown with a space-time confusion.
That's right. And now I must sleep with the sexiest woman here, who is also my grandmother, or I will cease to exist.
How do you know I'm not your grandmother?
Going to Guatemala, I'll tell you that. Google it.
Hi. Praise the truth.
Okay. Once it gets dark, I hand out the candles and we'll...
At Greendale! It's time for clean slates and fresh starts.
Ed, your social skills aren't exactly streets ahead. Know what I mean?
I don't.
You're not alone in this case.
Pierce, stop trying to coin the phrase streets ahead.
Trying? Coined and minted. Been there, coined that. Streets ahead is verbal wildfire.
Does it just mean cool, or is it supposed to be, like, miles ahead?
If you have to ask, your street's behind.
Okay, we can banter.
Better yet, before we do that, let's ask ourselves, what is a story?
Oh, my God in heaven.
The so-called story circle is my attempt to remove all of the hard and repeated work from the task of breaking a story.
We do an 8-step story process here. I call it an embryo. You've got a character that you can identify with that has some kind of need, wish, incompletion, causes them to go across a threshold where the story changes direction. They go down a road of trials, searching for something. They find it, whether they like it or not. It kind of kicks their ass, and they come back to the world they started in, having changed. You need to go search for something, find it, take it, and then return.
I just gotta ask, what was so special about this Troy person? Did he own a rainbow? Was he the group's pharmacist?
We don't like to talk about it.
But you often do. I'm a problem solver. Give me information.
I'll handle this. Troy was very gifted at steel drums.
Steel drums. Interesting. Well, this has been a great meeting. I'm off.
That won't pay off immediately, but it's gonna pay off.
I understand you're looking for your friend. How about this bar? Everyone here is so accustomed to violence.
An Abed. Abed's a shaman. You ask him to pass the salt, he gives you a bowl of soup. Because you know what? Soup is better. Abed is better.
It's fine, I don't care.
It's disgusting the way men behave. Did you ever see that Catherine Heigl movie poster where Gerard Butler had that heart over his wiener? That resonated with me.
Give him space. Repiloting can be intense. New people show up, regular shift roles, or even fall away. Season 9 of Scrubs, Zach Braff was only in the first 6 episodes.
Son of a bitch! After everything Scrubs did for him? Sorry.
Label here.
What goofy label? What are you?
Classified Phoenix. If found, repeat key phrase. Echo Tango X-ray 997. Yeah, sounds delicious. Anyway, it looks like taco meat and...
You should try accepting where you're at, man. Take a pottery class or something.
I hereby present this semester's Jeff Winger pick for ultimate blow-off class. Beginner pottery.
I don't know. Your last blow-off class ended up teaching me to live in the moment, which I will always regret and never do again.
What's going on?
You're so stupid. Hey.
Hi. I'm not a lesbian.
Oh. I'm not either.
Oh.
But it's cool that you're friends with one.
Oh. Paige isn't a lesbian. She just likes hanging out with Britta because it makes her feel cool to have a lesbian friend.
But... Britta's not a lesbian. She thinks that Paige is.
How about you come by my place later? Sorry, dudes.
No worries, man.
Some worries, man. Some worries.
They're pretty good.
This isn't weird for you?
No. Just want to show Vaughn some support to help smooth things over.
Saying goodbye to Britta was the hardest thing to do. But when someone's a bitch and a liar, there ain't nothing left to woo.
Why don't we go someplace fun like Peg Leg Pablo's? They serve virgin mudslides.
Those are milkshakes, Shirley. You guys!
I like to work myself to a dairy-free mudslide.
It's just vodka, Shirley.
I know what it is!
Aha! I will kill you, Sandy! Kill you!
Come on! Here's a question I'd like to pass on to you from every son of every crap dad that ever lived. So what? I'm done with you. He's done with you. The world is done with you. Come on in. He's a Hawthorne. This is what they do. He's faking.
What are those underwear made out of? They look luxurious.
Oh, they're an organic soy cotton blend.
This Gwynnifer must be real special. Don't you usually wear the stripy turquoise Beetlejuice numbers?
What does she mean, usually? Shouldn't you be stalking
soon.
This?
Soon.
Just
gathering evidence.
Vince is in 2 talent shows a year because he's afraid that the school isn't good enough. But Greendale is good enough because it accepts me for when I'm not.
Hello, Jeffrey.
Pierce!
I've thought about this day many times, but I've always imagined it differently. For starters, I thought you'd be the one in bed, and I'd be a hologram.
What?
Looks as if you've lost your way.
Pierce?
Continue on this path, and you might miss your last chance to see the Pierce Hawthorne Museum of Gender Sensitivity and Sexual Potency on the Central Quad. The museum and this hologram were donated in compliance with a court order I'm not allowed to discuss.
Let's just say some women can't take a compliment.
What I am allowed to discuss is Greendale. And I'll say this, don't turn your back on it. Take it from a man with no legal right to be there. You're in a special place. A crappy place, sure, but only because it gives crappy people a chance to sort themselves out. Did I sound gay at the end? You want to do another take?
Brittany Baker! Miss Danielle Harmon!
Good job. He got away because of your driving, Grandma.
Oh, I beg your pardon, Hannah Montana!
Oh!
Look, I don't mean to be pushy.
No, please push. I like pushy. Pushy's good.
At the Malibu School of Beauty, and I was just wondering if I could borrow your head.
City College is stronger, faster. Our sperm counts are higher.
I'm gonna burn down the school and kill everyone.
Fire can't go through doors, stupid. It's not a ghost.
You think hiding in this room is gonna keep you safe?
Ghosts can't go through doors, stupid. They're not fire.
Pierce.
Jeffrey, as debate coach, I am offering you an opportunity to spend the night drinking from the cup of life rather than romancing your nether regions in front of the E channel.
Come on, Jeff. I mean, who better?
Those underwear made out of. They look luxurious.
Oh, they're an organic soy cotton blend.
This Gwyneth must be real special. Don't you usually wear the stripy turquoise Beetlejuice number?
Guys! Ooh! Hey, you guys, remember the time when...
Can't. Plans.
Well, if you change your mind, I can't think of anyone who'd enjoy having you more.
Al Dean, pilgrim.
Pretty great. Not much could ruin today.
Hi!
Oh, shoot. I forgot saying that summons him.
You have my word. As leader of the white people, there's no cause for alarm.
Say hello to New Shirley!
Who wants to hang out in a blanket fort with grown men in tiny underoos?
Hello!
Thank you. Can we stay on target?
Did someone say sexy construction worker?
Stay on target. One, I'm not gonna stand by and allow some lonely, ridiculous person to derail our group's plans.
Dean, 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 to your corners, fighters!
For space-time, it's the American version, and it's a travesty. It's broad, obvious, sexist, and the timing is...
Honey, I'm Dean!
What the hell is wrong with you?
This better not awaken anything in me. Hello.
Which are a great way to broaden your mind, have fun. Hi, you're here for me.
Do you believe in soulmates?
Oh.
Okay, now don't be mad at me. I didn't think that more than one person would answer the ad.
Yes, dream coming true.
Go, Jeff Winger Study Group. Those guys are ballers, yo. I hope you like getting bald.
Let me get this as straight as I can get things. You authorized this? After everything that happened last year?
Hear us out. They offered money.
Did it ever occur to you that this man is a psychopath who may be faking his own changnesia? Oh, now he has me saying it. Amdinja, I'm all turned around.
If he is faking, you're welcome to prove it. We get the money either way.
Please sleep with me.
Dean, pilgrims.
Is that
John Wayne?
Yes. Oh, good.
Fire.
Holy crap.
Not cool, bitch. Yeah, so you told me at last year's tryouts. Leave the guns. Whatever.
Who's there?
Is it me, or is this campus getting more cartoonish every day?
Yeah, it's exciting. I painted a tunnel on the side of the library. When it dries, I'm going for it.
Psst, Troy. It's me.
Abed?
I made it through. I'm a cartoon now.
That's impossible.
Nothing's impossible in here. Animals can talk, your heart is shaped like a heart, and the smell of pie can make you float. You have to believe, Troy. Wait, you don't have to believe.
I didn't.
I may have done some damage there.
Douchebag?
They're for my friends, but there's a lot of other cookies left.
No, there's only macadamia nut cookies here, okay? I have a tree nut allergy.
And you should probably stay away from Christmas tree-shaped cookies.
There are bugs on the windshield of your mind you may never be able to squeegee, like a certain birthday party attended by a rather enterprising transient in a dinosaur costume. But...
David Beckham. Mm. Dragon turtle?
T-Rex.
What was he wearing?
He was dressed as a dinosaur.
Is that why you dropped out of high school?
I don't know.
Are those even real glasses?
No!
You feel that, Britta? Your timeline's 10% darker now.
This was 10%?
Yeah?
I think there's something that the group would like to talk to you about.
To him, so he would switch cars.
I gave Abed my shirt because I'm not selfish, which is something I guess you'll finally discover while we are working on this.
Britta.
Jeff.
You punk.
What are you, 80?
He's the one trying to bring back disco. I don't have to be old to know it's not gonna happen.
Hey, no big deal. Nothing's changed.
Something's changed.
Oh, Abed. Crazy Abed.
No, something's different now.
Could be me. I'm sporting a man thong.
Maybe.
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Neither did I.
So no one feels it? No one senses anything's different?
Nope.
Not at all.
It's riding up a little.
The door downstairs was propped open with this. This is really unsafe. Anyone could have just wandered into your building.
Like one of our guests?
I'll be right back.
Thank you, Troy.
I'll be right there, Inspector.
Hey, before I go, you really shouldn't be using this to prop open your building's door. This is an antique fire brick. I'd say pre-Civil War. And note the uneven orange hue and the embossment on the back. Quite a nifty little piece of Americana. You could get 50, 60 bucks for it from the right collector. I watch a lot of Antiques Roadshow. Mm-hmm. Anyway, walk to your cars in pairs tonight. Rape's up 8%.
$60? Hello, rich people? Troy's joining you. Yes, I'll hold.
Robot, I bet.
Bubitron's great. And once someone spills bong water on his circuitry and he comes alive, he's gonna make us the coolest guys on campus and help us get babes.
Those are real babes. Who would really laugh at us.
Hey.
Never wanted anything so much. And to drown in your love and not feel your rain.
You don't keep the hot dog.
You're telling me after all this, our suspect's gonna slip away on the technicality that we're not police.
Okay, look, you don't need authority to get a confession. You need leverage, something to hold over his head.
Like what?
He's Starved Burns. Break into his locker. You'll find enough dirt to bury him.
Jeff, that's not ethical.
Study buds will go. What's the blonde's name? Bitter, butter, Beetlejuice?
This Gwynifer must be real special. Don't you usually wear the stripy turquoise Beetlejuice numbers?
What does she mean, usually?
There's nothing in your playlist but Spooky Party, the Beetlejuice soundtrack, and NPR podcasts. Oh, we could listen to one of those!
If elected, what will you do?
Oh, Annie?
I'm running on a platform of school improvement. If I'm elected, the black mold will be removed from the east stairwell. The assailant, known only as the Ass Crack Bandit, will be brought to justice. And I will be...
Oh, I don't want to lick it.
As the only adult in this apartment, I am making an ultimatum.
Jeffrey, you're not mediating.
Dean, what do you want me to say? Huh? I mean, some conflicts are so pointless, they just have to play themselves out.
Fine. The legit Republic of Blankensburg says Pillowtown has until midnight tonight to surrender its territory.
The United Forts of Pillowtown declines the request.
It's not a request. I'm giving you an ultimatum, meaning that you give me the whole tomato or else.
Or else what?
See you at midnight.
Oh my God.
For believing in me. Standing in the bookstore line, waiting for the bell to chime, so you can go to class. Dancing in your underwear,
taking air conditioner repair.
Is this Bruce Hornsby? Yep. Does he know he stole it?
I think so. Let me try it.
With a true repairman, Troy, you fix not only air conditioners, but the men who fix them.
It's a trade school. It's a 2-year degree in boxes that make rooms cold.
Sir, it's been a flow duct rupture in quadrant 4.
I'll handle it.
Bad isn't that bad when you're doing it to bad girls.
Ow. Oh, no, just a physical. Even a Ferrari needs a tune-up. You guys moonshiners now?
No, just the two of them.
We're raising money for the oil spill. Did you even know there was one?
Yeah, I have the AOL homepage bookmarked. Did you even know about the ostrich that raised the tiger cub?
Single largest disaster in recorded history. It is worse than 50. And the pelicans are covered in oil. Everyone likes pelicans. They bring babies.
That's storks.
Right. Well, we still like them.
How much I got teased in grade school for dabbing my pizza with napkins? I've suffered. I've denied myself. Mm-hmm. Because the rules said if I did that, I would live longer. Mm-hmm. But then, halfway through the game...
Felt, we're supposed to fill it with every mistake and miracle we can manage.
As you watch the goblins retreat, you notice a 67-year-old naked man with no weapons lying in the wet grass shivering. His name is...
Pierce Hawthorne, and I'm 66, Dick.
The Wizard of Wet Wipes.
I live with that dude. He's got night terrors and a rotor.